Email emergency. Now, yesterday I talked about triaging your emails. That can be a really useful way to just reducing the amount of emails in your inbox, if not removing them completely to a to-do later folder. The key here is that you genuinely identify your emergency emails. Anything that is not an emergency email either gets deleted or goes in the to-do folder. So, spend some time to define yourself what is an email emergency. In other words, how would you define something that must be acted on now? Will it have a significant consequence if you don't act on it now? If not, it goes into your to-do. Is there a significant consequence to business, to financial, to relationship, to life, to safety? If not, it goes into do. But you define that for yourself, but define it ahead of time, not when you are checking your emails. And have that criteria firm in your head so that you know what needs to be acted on and what needs to be deleted or moved to do.
So why don't you kick stress in the Sprouts? Get signed up for my Daily Sprout video and get it direct to your inbox and never miss another Daily Sprout again.